Chris, speak on it.
You know, it's real funny how a lot of times people form alliances and relationships with people with a manipulative and ulterior motive. What you mean, Chris? Yeah, there's some people that only want a relationship with you so that they can somehow twist in your mind how a person actually is. They'll say, oh, that person isn't sweet, man. I'm telling you, they just evil. They just nasty hearted. When in reality, you better start raising your eye toward the person that's bringing you that mess. People, when they don't have relationships with individuals, they're going to do every single thing that they can to tear their character down. So you've got to be very careful not to let your listening ear become a trash receptacle. Because in return, let me tell you what it does. You begin to treat people differently. And you like, I don't even know why I have a distaste toward them. Why? Because all that trash that somebody has let off on your spirit is currently being resonated from you. So get cleaned up. Don't allow people to come and mess up your spirit with all of the things that they have. Half of the time, people are not bold enough to come to people and let them know what situations are. So if they can twist in other folks' mind how a person can be received or perceived, they will do that. Be very cautious of people, because you're thinking that they're loving you out of all seriousness and earnestness, when no, they're actually trying to form an alliance with you just so that they can twist and plot against another person. So be very careful. And in the end of the day, they just might turn on you.